A very good morning. Yes, indeed. Now, Kira, Rod Police Station is still looking for a driver who lost control and rammed into six other vehicles. Away from that, Kyagulanyi and Muriat are expected at the Electoral Commission following summons by the Electoral Commission chairperson, that is Biabakama, and they're supposed to be at there at 10, 11 and 11:30 for some other members of parliament who've been flouting COVID-19 regulations. They have been summoned to sit and make and come up with discussions and a way forward. But also, away from that, Germany is among other countries on the European continent that are heading into a lockdown as they head also into the Christmas season. But yeah, they're under lockdown because of COVID-19 spike. Here in Uganda, experts are warning that if we do not change our ways, by April, we'll have over 100,000 cases. Good morning and welcome to Urban Today.
Very scary.
Very disturbing news there. How are you guys? Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm well, thank you.
How was the
weekend? Ah, let me see. Where do I start from? It was a good one.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Me too, mine was a good one. And I hope you, your viewers, you also had a good one. And of course, you can also join us on our socials. That's Urban Television on Facebook, Urban TV Uganda on Twitter, Seka Henry on Facebook, Seka Henry on Twitter, and Lynn Komjisha Facebook, Lynn UG3 on Twitter. And
the
let
way
us
you first
know
look at
how
me.
Your weekend was.
You first look at so, me to make sure you're saying the right thing.
Exactly. I don't want to, you know.
We also have Siraji Semgenyi Munasingo. He's here with us this morning. Munasingo, what's your chest? Weekend against it, yeah.
Weekend it's Yatambu de Bulungi Nakatono.
Chichi.
Inside the Yange. Abayimbi, abawanu mu Uganda.
Mm-hmm.
Ababadde balajana nejevuddeko begatta ne bakulimba muzeyi tute tukole naye olunaku olwaleero olunaku mu weekend eno waliwo obuzibu obwabaddewo nti omuyimbi omunigeria yazze bagiyita Dongo Resort n'akola ekivulo ekyamaanyi abantu bangi ne bakuŋŋaana kati poliisi egamba yabakutte oyo omunigeria nekwata n'abantu abalala nebateeka mu kkomera nebagalira naye nga omunigeria aba asobola okuva eri nga baoganizinze bulungi ekivulo nakireeta ne bakitegeka wano nga bannayuganda abayimbi tebali bo bagamba bagala bategekera ekivulo ekyo nze kifula weekend yange okubeera embi then ne driver wali ewaffe ebukoto kisaasaawo yaluzinze konto n'atomera emmotoka mukaaga obulamu bw'abantu ne bugenda so weekend tesobola beera nnungi and ekirwadde kya COVID-19 batubulidde abakugo nti kyawangedde lunaku lweggulo lwokka abalwadde bina so ng'ate olunaku day after yesterday abantu abali mu 7 bafiriddwa abakwatiddwa ekirwadde kya COVID-19 so kati olabira dda nti embeera eyongera kubeera nga yabunkenke kitwetera okubeera nti nowakiri weekend si nnungi tuyinza obutalya Christmas tuyinza okugirya nga tulaba nga bwe twali Eid eyokusala ebisolo saako ne Eid eyokusiiba.
That's true. 2020 has been such a tough year.
You're talking about this morning Kyagulanyi and Amriat and over the weekend. Because we're talking about the weekend. Remember the weekend the president came out to say that he's not happy with the Electoral Commission.
Oh, yes.
And the police.
And I'm thinking, what has it done for you?
Mm-hmm.
What happened?
And the president said that, during, campaigns, he has seen our opposition candidates, the likes of Kyagulanyi and Amriat, coming out of their cars to help to their people. The reason people come in big numbers to gather around them.
Uh-huh.
And then he said for him, he has been following the guidelines.
So why is he not happy?
Because according to him, it's like EC is allowing these guys to, to come out of their cars to their people, gather in big numbers, let their supporters gather in big numbers. The president says, me, I stay in my car, I don't move out. So these guidelines should be followed by all of us,
not a section.
Not a section of, candidates and all that.
Tumanyi nti Bobi Wine yagaanye okubeera nga ajja eri akakiiko k'ebyokulonda naye ateeko kagamba okusinziira ku bifuluma mawulire nti kaganya ababaka byakoze eki be bagambye nti bagenda osindikayo so keetaagabo bennyini nsonga ki n'ebirala bingi ebiri awo amawulire ag'enjawulo bagamba nti akakiiko kayise Bobi Wine. Bobi Wine asindise ababaka naye ate ababaka basindise akakiiko kagamba twagala Bobi Wine gwe kennyini ne poa
Anyway, we shall see how the day goes, if they show up, if they don't, and what happens. Does the EC have any ways of punishing them or not? All right, let's head into what's making headlines this morning. Right, welcome back. You're watching Urban Today. Thank you very much for making us your choice this morning. And I hope you have downloaded the new Vision Digital Experience app to be part of this show and very many other stories that are making headlines on the application. It is just in your Google Play Store. It is in your Apple Store. So download it and be part of this conversation. Be part of Urban and other products under Vision Group. The new Vision and Bukedi. They are out on the newsstands, book it at 1,000 Uganda shillings, and then the new Vision at 2,000 Uganda shillings. So Mugenyi,
yes.
What is in book it today?
Biri in book it lero, mpuliriza lini, nabalala, aba atulaba, amachago nako lwa lero. Biri in book it da wandi, so wagulu na gama, antipas piero, imu nda mwali, batu gami antigabula seku kulu. Akagiri kota genda jifu na walala, oinako jifu na naku Vision Group book it day. Yajikuteredemu nene watu gamba nte chikulembedde dala dala plani ya kachikwe kabyo kulonda kubesimbyeo waluo Robert Chagulanyi Center Bobby Wine Power Patrick Oboy Amliati bano bayitibwa kachikwe kabyo kulonda nengo okusinga omuntu yasinga okuteekebwa Kenya Sira ya Chagulanyi Center Bobby Wine akulembedde ekibiina kya National Unity Platform sako nechisinde kibayita People Power ono yayitiddwa anyonyola kachikwe kabyo kulonda lwaki tagondera biragiro byakachiko kabya kulonda biragiro byatekebwa basawo kusobola kwiranga twe wala ekirwadde COVID-19 wabula okusinzira Kyagulanyi Center gwe bayita kunako olwokutaano olwalironga 14 abadde inoko yandula ne yasazeo okusindika bakanga gamanti akachiko kaine ekigendererwa ali wala baina district eze wala eze sudde campus baino tambula mate bunako baino tambula district satu satu kati nabwe kyonga tibasobola kuvaayo jibali okujje Kampala wano ko isi na ye ate akachiko kwewe kulonda kagamanti ni wanku wadenga vawa asigira, na bobe asigira jenye ntuwe mvawe njiu yango jigalanga. Koka wagambi tuwagala gwe, tuwagala Chagulanyi ne Amuriati. Mission chi, akachiko kubiyo konda jikaine elibano, diyo naso mabuke doo nako lwadilo genda kubirango vitegera. Songa hii ya sento na agami nti mubidomola, binebiyo kuna vengalo za coronavirus. Ye mwajja ensimbi mpiti rivenyo, nawe osobolo kubiranga oboli yao, we kwa tabuke doo lwadilo no igwa, ebidomola vikola atya, diwe nejetya. Songa ate, yowe likaguta Museveni. Alabu dabafi abana afira abantu kusenteze emyoga alini wangamba anti emyoga kirigambo kiri mu lulimi lwa mwe olwa feyo mu western kakati ekigambo ekyo ensimbi ezeze emyoga yoli kaguta Museveni agambye nti abana etaba mu kuzibulankanya obuddo bwabwe abogenda kubeeranga bo bazibirira atengo nga bukyali wa misana kakati abatuuze abasobeddwe kani mu kibira abana b'oluganda babiri bafudde ku lunaku lwerum ate bafiride mu dduuka kakati kyeki baviddeko kubeeranga bafa mu bifananyi amanye kifananyi kyogera na ddala HF1 kati mu bigambo ni mu kifananyi ogenda kubera ngo obiraba lwaki bafudde abani akachiko kebyokonda ku Bobby Wine Patrick Boy Amuriati bonna wano vanyoga mate bakyagenzeeyo biki ebiri mu ebi ekikulu ekiri mu ekyo erango na gamenti no kyekisere kitufu okulonda eddembe na gamenti olwaliro wakiri nenkya lwana nnyo olabenga mu byonna byonna byolonda mu bulamu bwo choice zo making lwana nnyo kulanga olonda emirembe oboli yao bili ya bili mugumu ebere oboli yao ya makulu kakati fena tukole bilamu erango bulamu okole kiramu chateka ewafe nadambu wango wafe ne kati omugaga tuweleza omugati watuweleza beka lino ebibugaga ebirala kiramu chichigani dwa mulombe bachigobye anya chigobye simanyi nanga okumanya goyinza okusinga ko kumanya ngo osomye bukedde olunako olwalero akabenja akasaba abantu basatu ekisasi akagoyeza abantu banji kogeddwako emmotoka bazi kuteddewo wano n'engeri gyekabaseemu so osobola osoma bukedde olunaku olwaleero n'osobola okubeera nga obitegeere abakuteddwa na mawulire g'akabenje ga mirundi mingi tulere egoyeza mmotoka y'abalambuzi n'ebatta so nga n'akabenje k'ekisasi nako bakakuteddewo so genda kubeera nga osoma bukedde olunaku olwaleero osobola okubeera nga obitegeera batubulidde bukedde olunaku olwaleero nti waliwo yabba nga yali mukozi mu banka ya Stanbic yaluko olukwe n'abafere ne banyaga obuwumbi bwa siringi za Uganda obusaba mu kumi kati yakwatibwa agenda kubera nga abitebya kuba akomezebwa olwaliro mu kkooti ne batubuulira wano engeri y'okujjanjamu abalwadde ba COVID-19 nga bali waka engeri gye balina obudde abulibwamu kati mwasika obulamu soma bukedde olunaku olwaleero osobole okubeera ng'otegeera bagenda bajjanjaba batya mbeera ki bukedde leero yabikuleetedde so nga ebisomesebwa abayizi eb'ekibiina eky'omusanvu social studies english mathematics n'ebirala byonna mwebiri ne science kakati osobola okusoma bukedde olunaku olwaleero n'osobola okubeera nga gomuzadde mugulire abaana ate basobole okubeera nga obaolyawo bafunamu agano nawali mwegali university ekitadde abakugu batubulidde nti mwabayizi ebbanga lye mmaze nga musoma mulikozese emyaka gyammwe gino ebibafa bwereere musobole okubeera nga muvumbula ebintu ebipya byetaagibwa okubeera nga wakiri bivumbulibwa then nsembayo wano n'enkumbi terimba mumawulire batubulidde ebibala engeri gye bisobola okubeera nga wakiri bituwamu ensimbi bibala ki ate nga mu byemizannyo amasaza gagguddwawo Bulemeezi ne Butambala baagwa maliri ewaffe gyenva essingo naye twagudde maliri olunaku olw'eggulo n'essaza lye Buluuli balirwana abaffe naw nga tumaliriza tutera n'okubeera ne inspiration talk amakubo mangi ge tusobola okubeera nga tukwata naye ekikulu tulina ekintu kimu kye tulina okubeera nga tufaako nnyo nga tukwata ekkubo lyaffe ekkubo ettuufu liri luddawa direction entuufu wajolaga ekyokupakuka novuga emmotoka yo kapaalo oba novuga pikipiki yo kapaalo ng'odduka emisinde okusobola okutuuka mu kifo ekyo fasita tekigenda kukola makulu senga woolaga oba tomanyiiwo kati manya where you are going exactly kasita onoomanya wajolaga mu butuufu bwawo olwovuga endiima otuuke ne tekigasa kuvuga ndiima nga gyolaga tomanyi wakirisooba otuuke gyolaga saze keesa kati mweraba nze ngenze kufumba bijja temumuzanyisa munasingo nkyasobola
Toyazize sebo gendo fumbe bulungi.
Kale nyabo.
All right, that is in Bukede. Get yourself a copy at 1000 Uganda shillings. It is on the newsstands, but you could also download the New Vision Digital Experience app and you'll have more access to more of these stories. Definitely when you have the paper, you have also the video version of these stories. Now, the New Vision is equally out on the newsstands at 2000 Uganda shillings, and today's headline reads 2021 elections 67 toughest members of parliament races.
Requires a number.
It's a detailed story, so if you go to page 8 and 9, you'll have all those
for you.
Absolutely, you'll have all those. Now, we are saying that Uganda, land of prosperity, peace and profit, that is our story, that is our leading photo, because the president was meeting the leaders of the Indian Association in Uganda. Yeah, and so he was interacting with them there. But also standing out for me is priest injured in church fight.
Very bad. And they also see in today's New Vision, government to give private schools free textbooks.
Right.
That story is tucked on page 3.
Mm-hmm.
You can get a copy and read on. I also seen that coronavirus, Uganda to have 100,000 cases by April. That's according to experts.
Absolutely.
That is a bit scary though.
Yes, yes.
And then pass all level, we have in maths, computer studies and chemistry. You can get yourself a copy of today's New Vision and get to see the details, what they're writing about.
Mm.
And President Seven says no registration fees for a Mioga fund.
President Seven directs. Trust Ugandans. Trust Ugandans.
I know. They can always make money.
Ah, quick
even
money.
When they are not supposed to.
Well, NRM policies make Uganda one of the fastest growing economies. Now, this is according to President Museveni, but also according to Bloomberg report, the economies of Ethiopia, Uganda, Ivory Coast, Egypt, Ghana, Rwanda, and Kenya withstood the economic impact of the pandemic. So they are successfully among the world's 10 fastest growing economies.
That's true. And I've seen that Chagulani Preacher's opposition unit campaigns for UPC candidate is continuing to campaign for opposition members.
You know, it's becoming a trend for him.
Yeah.
I don't know what it, he says he's you know, just because of the opposition you know, unity, but something must be.
If you ask me, it's a good thing.
I think so.
Because
you
know they are all opposition and they have a common goal.
That's right.
Yeah, Tumkunde promises to clear veterans' areas. And DP Mao says Uganda has only DP and UPC political parties.
Well,
this is interesting. So what happens to the likes of NRM, NUB?
Apparently,
they call them projects.
Maybe they are. Katumba promises to fight land grabbing. I beg your pardon. That's okay. So the list of those constituencies that are quite competitive. Then I choose peace campaign is timely. What is it about? Get yourself a copy. Lumumba explains facilitation to NRM delegates. Remember that issue saying that Lumumba has taken people's money?
About 50 billion that was allocated to the party for mobilization and all that.
And Lumumba says, you people are lying for me.
Mm-hmm.
Muntu promises to raise agriculture budget.
Apparently, the current government gives it about 3.8%. But according to Mutu, when he takes over power, he's looking at increasing it to about 10%. And I think that's a good move.
It's a good move if only we have the money to allocate to it.
The money is there.
Don't rush ceiling on land acquisition, High Court. That is all in the new vision. Get yourself a copy. Now, something caught my attention over the weekend. It was trending. Our accounts were frozen through social media This is UONET, Uganda Women Network. It is interesting that there was a letter on social media claiming these people's sponsors of terrorism, and suddenly their accounts are frozen.
And these things keep on happening, especially towards elections. Even I think I remember in 2015, the same thing happened to ActionAid, their accounts were frozen. It's a growing trend in the country.
What does that mean, though? We need to understand what it means, and it's very terrible. Okay, into community news. Namboze, Bakaluba, Barry Hatchett unite under NUP. There's so much more. Now, it is Monday, yes? And so Pakasa is in. Jokene's journey from prison to multi-sector business empire. Get yourself a copy of the new vision and see what that is all about.
And in the comment section, you're seeing infrastructure development is a real game changer.
Absolutely.
That's according to Josephine Isbat, ambassador.
That's right.
Yeah.
Well, we also carry the health and beauty pullout. I beg your pardon. Sickle cell disease alters a tale of pain and positive living. You need to know how he's living with sickle cell and how he's managing. Okay, Pass O-Level is in here. Computer studies. We have mathematics. We have chemistry and so much more. In business, what to do about the high lending rates? All in there. Those of you looking for jobs today, you need to get yourself a copy of the new vision. As we quickly go through, yields set for mass vaccine campaign. That is according to Washington.
And on the international scene, you're seeing four stabbed, one shot after pro-Trump rallies. That's in the US. You can get yourself a copy and read on. And COVID-19 US sets new record in single day.
Right. But I'm also seeing that Ethiopia's issues are not about to end. Foreign aid convoy reaches capital of Ethiopia's scarred Tigray. There's still a lot going on there. Okay, and in sports, Cheyenne is brilliant, contemplating a Tokyo double. That is Cheptegei. You need to get yourselves a copy of the new vision and see all that is in today. But make sure you download the new Vision Digital Experience app, because we have the election portal there. It is your go-to portal, the ultimate election tool. With the election portal in the new Vision Digital Experience app, you can get all the updates on the presidential campaigns, find all the political parties in one place, interact with your favorite politicians as well. But so subscribe.
Just like that.
Just like that.
You just buy data for 2K, 1K, and you're good to go.
Perfectly good to go. Yeah. So it is also on a countdown, 10 days to Christmas, then 30 days, 17 hours, of course, to voting day.
Ah, we're waiting.
Is interesting.
The days are running out so fast.
Absolutely. All right. Before we can finish up on what's happening elsewhere and in the papers, people, do you know there's a lot going on in our continent? Many other countries are going through a lot.
That's true.
We are looking at DRC in particular today.
Yeah, DRC, they ousted the speaker.
Yes.
Just last week.
Yes.
And it's an interesting story that we are keeping tabs on.
Mm-hmm.
And in a bit, we'll be speaking to our expert, Vivian Kamsime, and she'll be letting us know what's happening.
The one you call her expert, she's like, huh? All right. Let's speak to Vivian in just a bit on what's happening in DR Congo, what Tshisekedi is all about, and what he plans to do if everybody allows to his split of the coalition, right? We'll take a break. When we return, we dive into that.